portion of the rock to the left side, the big long ledges that are going down in like a semicircle. You can see all the guillemots, how they're all sat there on the ledges. And all those guillemots will have, or if not very soon, will have an egg each. How, again, how they keep those eggs on the cliffs is just an amazing story. You can see the angle of some of them going down the cliffside there. And how they remember where the egg or where the chick is when they go out to get food for the chick and fly back is just incredible.
Oh, they must have heard me just taking off.